Okay, so you're excited, you have your power blocks, you have your sport bench, and you're ready to work out. One thing that we want to make sure you do is be safe while you're using your power blocks. So what I'm going to show you in today's video is how to lift your power block properly and how not to lift your power block. So this first example is how not to lift your power block. Okay, so let's say, for example, you don't have a power block stand and you're lifting your power blocks from the floor. What you do not want to do is this. This is really bad for your back. Why? Because you have no stability. You're not using your legs to lift. When you use your legs, it activates your glute muscles, which keeps your back safe. Doing what I'm about to show you is not going to keep your back safe. You could absolutely injure your back doing this, so never do this. Don't lean over while seated and pick up your weights, okay? This is not good to do. Now what I'm going to show you next is the proper way to pick the power block up off the floor and get into a position for a bench press. Okay, so we're going to show you how to do the bench press, but first I want to show you the proper way, like I said, to lift your power block off the floor. So you're going to go into a standing position. You always say, you know, you always hear, use your legs to lift. So that's what we're going to do. Our feet are hip width apart. We're going to squat down. Our butt is back. Our back is flat. And we're going to lift the weights and then stand up into position. And then I'm going to position the weights on my thighs, sit down on the bench. And from here, I want to show you how to get in the bench press position. It looks just like this. I'm going to use my knees as a lever arm to rock back into place. So it looks just like this. Here we go. So I come back, I rock into place, come down, and go into my pressing. And then when I'm done, I simply turn my power block in, I bring my knees up, I position them on here, and I rock back into the seated position, stand up, using my legs, bending my knees, butt back, back flat, put the position with the weights back into position, and I'm good to go. That is the proper way to lift your power block off the floor. Next, I want to show you how to lift it off the stand. Okay, so what I'm going to show you now is the proper way to lift your power block off the power block stand, and we're going to go into a shoulder press. I'll show you how to properly get the weight up into position for that movement. So from a standing position, knees slightly bent, I'm going to simply pull my power blocks out, one at a time, and then come back, make sure the seat's underneath me, put the power blocks up on my knees. Now what I'm going to be able to do is use my knees for a lever arm to push the weights up into the position for a shoulder press above my shoulder, like this. Do my movement. Turn them back in, and then lower them back down to my knees. Stand back up and place the weight back into position. Just like that. Now that's the proper way to lift the power block off the floor, off your stand, how to get in the proper position. Most of all, like I said, we want you to be safe while using your power blocks. And be sure to visit us at powerblock.com for more great tools and information. Okay, so you're excited, you have your power blocks, you have your sport bench, and you're ready to work out. One thing that we want to make sure you do is be safe while you're using your power blocks. So what I'm going to show you in today's video is how to lift your power block properly.